His Midas touch has been called the Sam Gui effect, and followers want to know where he's putting his money. If he can make $1 billion from selling spring roll skins and acquiring other businesses, what's he thinking of now?
Timing is not so good for myself to enter China immediately.
If not now, when? Join me, Karen Lam, as I go on cruise control with the Popiah King on Powerless Asia, Monday at 8:30 exclusively on Channel News Asia.